Hiya guys, I'm back again. It's Jukebox Dave. How are you all doing, my friends? As I say, how are you all doing? Welcome to all my old friends that have been here to visit me before, and to all you guys who it's first time you've tuned into the channel. Welcome to you guys and all our love and respect, and God bless to all you guys wherever you are in the world. I'm over in the UK, and things are starting to look a bit brighter at the moment. They're talking about ways of getting us out of lockdown, so, and things are starting to look up a bit for us in the next couple of months. Touch wood, we should be back on track in a roundabout way, but hopefully we'll see how it all goes, my friends. We really will. Today, guys, we're gonna do I don't know what your guys are doing to me, because I hate doing bands that I really know and I've grown up with, because it's like, but anyway, I've had a lot of comments and asked to do this video, which I've never seen this video before, but I have heard the song before, but it's a lot of years ago, my friends, it really is. And just a quick breakdown on the song, which is Albatross by Fleetwood Mac. And this was 1968, it's saying here. It's an absolutely incredible song, is this. But it had, to me, it never gets the credit it deserves. It never has done. And as far as I know, and I believe, this is the only number one that Fleetwood Mac ever had in the UK. And I do remember it being in the charts, actually. I remember it being number one in 1968, believe it or not. But yeah, I do remember the song well. And it's a masterpiece. It's totally beautiful, guys. But it never gets the full credit it fully deserves. It never really does. Which is sad in a way, because everybody tends to go for the other stuff off the album. The Dreams. What's the other, The Chain, and all them kind of songs. But to me, this is one of their best songs and all. Anyway, I'll let you guys decide. Let's get into the video, my friends, and see what Albatross is about, and you guys can see. Can you get all that, guys? Because I've got all sorts going off in my headphones here. I've got the bass, I've got the bit of this little like ting on the guitar, that tinging sound, and then there's another bit coming in there as well. Oh, it's absolutely got. I love this song, I really do. So you've asked the wrong person to do a reaction on this for you, because I'm drifting away with them. It's so mellow and beautiful. It really is, guys. Anyway, back to the music, friends. If I don't wake up till the end of the video, please somebody give me a kick. Thank you. That bit there, guys, was absolutely beautiful when he really hit that and went boom, 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 boom. Fantastic. Just 1 second, my friends. And the video is actually fantastic and all, you know. It's good how they've put all this together as well, my friends, it really is. Just a quick one, my friends, just where we are on about albatrosses. This takes me back way in time. And I do remember years ago, there was a program on the telly, and I think, pardon me, guys, over in the UK called Animal Magic. And I'm not sure if it were Animal Magic or if it were David Attenborough. And they were on about these albatrosses. And this is way back in the 60s, and they were on about if they weren't preserved, they were going to become extinct, which is rather incredible, because at that time, as a young guy, about 5 or 6, I used to think, why is these birds going to become extinct? And I don't think they ever did. I think they got protected, and they actually did survive, so to speak. But anyway, that's just a bit of useless information for you guys. Let's get back to the music, which is beautiful. Just thing I will say, guys, and I think we should all give a lot of credit to the guy who's actually took the photographs of these albatrosses, because these pictures are absolutely incredible. I mean, I know the one on the screen looks a bit blurred at the moment because I've just hit the pause button, but the pictures that this guy has took are absolutely outstanding, aren't they? Which make it all a lot more beautiful. But the song, guys, well, the music, I should say, is incredible. Absolutely beautiful, guys, that it really were, my friends. But all I can recommend to you, my friends, is one night, get the original version of this and just sit down and put your headphones on, shut your eyes and relax and listen to it, because it's so mellow and beautiful. The only sad thing to me about the song is it's like one of Fleetwood Mac's forgotten songs. But yeah, it's one of the greatest songs they've done to me. I really think it is. I think it's up there with all the others they've done. I know the live concerts and that with Lindsay Buckingham and I forget the lady's first name, McVie. They're fantastic, don't get me wrong, guys. But to me, this is a forgotten classic. It really is, and it's absolutely incredible. Vibe to the song, the music, the guitar, and all the different instruments have got going off in there. is absolutely outstanding, guys. It really, really is. As I said, it's like, it's a forgotten masterpiece, really, isn't it? That never really gets much mention, and considering it's the only number one they ever had in the UK, which is incredible, and it didn't even get to number one in America. I think it only just scraped in the top 10 in America, and it's just a masterpiece to me, is this, how they put this together. And take our hats off to the guy who did the photography of the birds, because that was totally incredible as well. It really is, my friends. And there we have it, guys. You drug me out of my hole to get me to do my old band Fleetwood Mac, which I'm glad you did in a way, you know, guys. It was a joy to sit and listen to it again, to tell you the truth. It really was. Anyway, guys, let me know what you guys think about Fleetwood Mac and Albatross in the comments. I'm sure you will, one way or the other. As I said, I just think it's beautiful myself, guys. I really do. Anyway, my friends, it's nearly time I were getting off of here, and I hope you're all having a good day or evening wherever you are, guys. I really do. To all you guys all around the world, as I say, all our love and respect, my friends. And God bless you all from me and everybody over here in the UK. I hope things are starting to look a bit brighter for you, my friends, and it's all going good. So without further ado, there's only one thing left for me to say, guys, and that's bye for now. Catch you all later. Jukebox Dave. Bye, guys. Bye.